As Harvey pounded the Texas shoreline today, the Coast Guard pulled off a number of dramatic rescues. Two helicopter crews were dispatched to three stranded vessels and evacuated those on board. All three boats were taking on water. At least 15 people were saved. Elsewhere near Rockport, a man, a woman, and a dog were spotted and airlifted to higher ground. Members of the Coast Guard have flown in from around the country to help handle the storm.